And with that, that is the end of the game. Hope you enjoyed this third walkthrough. I'll put links to people I think you should check out and subscribe to in the description, because I won't remember them if I say them right now, and yeah, see you later.